When we were coming in, we saw really substantial plumes of SO2 that just the Caltech guys were measuring, and we see signs of it in our instrument. And then very sustained levels of the fine sulfate aerosol. And this is something that they call VOG, which is sort of like fog, except it's from a volcano. And this is, the volcano is emitting a lot of SO2. Some volcanoes emit low levels all the time. I think Kilauea is emitting fairly high levels fairly often. This stuff oxidizes to make sulfuric acid, and that then forms small droplets of sulfuric acid. And when these guys take up water, they swell and make the real visible haze, the strong haze that we saw the whole time we were in Kona. Sulfuric acid is not good for you. This is a big part of acid rain, and same sort of chemistry happened in the U.S. That precipitated the Clean Air Act. So all the SO2 in that case was mostly from coal burning, but we did a lot to clean that up and reduce acid rain. Certainly an environmental crisis in the eastern U.S. probably 30 years ago.